Hi everyone, so let's move towards our today's topic, which is...
One more thing you have to remember is from the upper trunk, two nerve supply, okay? From the upper trunk, there are two nerve supply. Root se kaun si nerves arise ho rahi thi? Rhomboid muscle ke liye aur serratus anterior ke liye. Jise keh rahe the dorsal scapular nerve aur long thoracic duct. लेकिन अपर ट्रंक से भी दो नर्व्स अप्लाई होती है, बाकी ट्रंक से नर्व सप्लाई नहीं होती, कोई रूट्स और नर्व सप्लाई डायरेक्ट नहीं होती, लेकिन अपर ट्रंक इज़ द ओनली ट्रंक विच इज़ सप्लाइंग द मसल डायरेक्टली, एंड दोज मसल्स आर सबक्लेवियस मसल एंड द सुप्रा स्पाइनेटस एंड इंफ्रा स्पाइनेटस मसल. सो रिमेंबर दिस. नाउ वी विल टॉक अबाउट ब्रांचेस. फर्स्ट रूट्स, देन ट्रंक्स, देन डिविजन, देन कॉर्ड, देन branch. So we have already talked about roots, then we have talked about upper trunks, then we talk about division, and then division will form cords. Afterwards, cords will form branches. So the major branches, the example of the major branches, you have to remember, like my auntie reply my uncle. This is the shortcut, my auntie reply my uncle. My के एम से आ रहा है मस्क्यूलो क्यूटेनियस, अंटी के ए से आ रहा है एक्जिलरी, रिप्लाई के आर से आ रहा है रेडियल, माई के एम से आ रहा है मीडियन, एंड अंकल के यू से आ रहा है अल्नर. सो दीज फाइव मसल्स, सो दीज फाइव नर्व्स विच आर सप्लाइंग टू देयर रीजन फ्रॉम दीज फाइव root C5, C6, C7, C8, C9, and T1. Okay, so from lateral cord, I have already told you muscular cutaneous nerve is supplying, and acha ab ek baat aapko ye yaad rakhni hai ki har cord se, every cord is branching into five or three nerve supply. So two nerves, two supplies, two nerve supplies are formed by the combination of lateral and medial cord, and those combination of nerves which are supplying to two parts are skin and pectoral muscles. So remember, the lateral pectoral nerve which is supplying to the pectoralis muscle is arising from the lateral cord, obviously, as the name indicates, lateral. Medial pectoral nerve is arising from the medial cord, as the name indicates, and it is supplying to the pectoralis muscle. Same as that, musculocutaneous nerve, okay, cutaneous nerve. So cutaneous nerve of forearm, if we are talking about lateral, so it is arising from the lateral, and if we are talking about medial, it is arising from the medial. Musculocutaneous nerve is supplying to the muscle of the forearm, whereas if we are talking about medial cutaneous of arm, it is supplying to the medial side of the arm. Musculocutaneous nerve is also supplying to the bicep and brachialis. And median nerve is supplying, obviously, to the hand. Ulnar nerve is also supplying to the hand muscles. And these two muscles are the muscles which are supplying to the hand. So ulnar nerve and median nerve. Ulnar nerve from the medial cord, and the median nerve from the lateral cord is supplying to the hand. Another thing. Medial cutaneous of arm, medial side of the arm, supplying to the medial side of the arm, and medial pectoral nerve is supplying, as I already told you, that pectoralis muscle. Now posterior cord, to remember the muscle name of the remember the nerve supply of posterior cord, the shortcut is ultra. Ultra is like U for upper subscapular, which is supplying to the subscapularis muscle. Ultra ke L se lower subscapular, which is supplying to the subscapularis anterior major muscle. Ultra ke T se thoraco ducti which is supplying to the latissimus dorsi, and ultra ke r se hai radial artery, radial nerve which is supplying to the forearm and tricep, and ultra ke a se hai axillary nerve which is supplying to the deltoid muscle and teres minor muscle. So this is the muscle, this is the brachialis minor muscle topic which you have to remember, which you have to remember. It is very important for your YY, it is important for your MBBS labors, because it is the most trickiest questions. The examiner take out the trickiest question from this topic, because कहते हैं ना यार examiner का favorite topic है, तो examiner का favorite topic, और इससे MCQ ज़रूर आएगा. So guys, take care of yourself and study hard, work hard and good luck. Bye.